hit a lot of highs this year in my personal life and my racing career. Definitely the greatest year of my life to date. Started off getting married in January, and my wife Chris is my number one supporter. To be able to follow that up with winning at Daytona was, I mean, that's a place to win your first race for sure.
James Buescher celebrating today.
You know, I got the Turner Motorsports' first NASCAR pole. I got his first win at Daytona. I really wanted to get his first truck win because we had put in so much hard work and so much effort over a two-year period of building this team. And when Casey won at Rockingham, it was kind of disheartening. I was happy that our team had won, and I was happy for Casey and everybody on the Ford team, but I wanted to be that guy. And everybody on my team did too, so we followed it up and went and won Kansas the next week.
Four times before has finished second in the Camping World Truck Series. Looking at his first win, Buescher is going to win in Kansas.
You know, that kind of opened the floodgates for wins in the Truck Series for Turner Motorsports.
Buescher is going to win in Kentucky. James Buescher will win in Chicago.
We've had a really successful season.
A season of 22 races and 4,235 miles is down to its final 2 hours.
White flag, one more.
You know, when I saw the white flag, it was just, okay, four more corners. Keep it pointed straight, and guys were getting aggressive at the end.
Back to the start-finish line. They hit. They come across the
Hail Gale wins.
Hail Gale
Even after
win.
I got the checkered flag, you know, it was just kind of, okay, yay, but are we really the champions? Nobody wanted to celebrate too early. It was silence on the radio until I was almost entering turn three.
You're the champion. That's what counts, man.
Your 2012 NASCAR Camping World Truck Series champion is James Buescher.
I know that it's the best moment of my racing career. It means a lot to everybody on our race team. To cap it all off with a championship is incredible.